Hi, my name is Alejandra Pacheco, and today I'm going to show you a beautiful home called Casa Lily. This property is located in Corpus Christi, which is one of the nicest neighborhoods on the island. It has 2 bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms, 339 square meters of construction on 554 square meters of land. It sells fully furnished. This is the main access. First, I'm going to take you to the social areas, then we'll go to the bedrooms. Good open spaces, beautiful natural light. Spacious kitchen. Laundry area. I'll take it to the garage. Here you can have lots of storage, or there's enough room for 2 small cars. The most beautiful thing of this house definitely is the entertaining area. The terrace, the pool, spacious gardens. Here you can throw a big party with friends and families and create beautiful memories. It has a barbecue. Right there, you have another access. So if you're throwing a party, you want to keep it by the pool, that's where your guests can come in. Another parking space. Look at these gorgeous palm trees. Another door. This beautiful pool has a fountain there on the back. It's heated, so you can use it all year long. And more of these gorgeous, huge palm trees. I'll take you now to the bedrooms. So remember, from the front door, we took a right, and that took us to the social area. And now we're on the front door again, and we'll take a left. Here we have a bedroom. Good closets on both sides, so it can be his and hers closets. Ensuite bathroom. Right in front of them, the main door, we take a couple of steps, and there we have the powder room. Floors are beautiful. Windows showing the gardens everywhere. Now we go upstairs. Right to your right, you can oversee the living room area. As soon as we get to the second floor, to our right, we'll find the second bedroom. Big enough also. with an ensuite bathroom. And this room has a little balcony which gives a really good airflow. Right in front of the room, we'll find like a family room, family area. That overlooks the living area from downstairs. The sellers were very clever and they're trying to maximize their space. So on a side, they added a bed for more people to sleep in. This is a gorgeous area. The windows are beautiful. They bring a lot of light and at the same time color and joy. This property has a rooftop, which I'll take you to, which you can turn into a third bedroom if you want to, or just keep it as a rooftop for the afternoons, a little cocktail there. This is Casa Lily. My name is Alejandra Pacheco, and I'll be more than happy to show it to you.